Hi everyone, my name is Shayna Chapman and I am a dance instructor at Helene Joy School of Dance in Middleton. I'm also an alumni of Masco 2007. I'm here to teach you a hip hop dance. This is a pretty basic hip hop dance. I'm gonna make it pretty simple to break it down and teach it to you so even the most beginner dancers will be able to follow along and learn this combination that we're gonna do today. Feel free to tweak the steps if you're having a difficult time with something. Add your own style to it. That's totally fine. That's what hip hop is all about, is developing your own style. So if you're having trouble with a step, switch it up a little bit. Give your own flavor on it, your own spin on that step, and it will be better than ever, okay? Awesome. All right, so the first step, you're gonna slide to the left. Your right hand is going to push away like this. So you're just pushing your right hand away, and you're gonna slide to the left at the same time. So you go slide, you're gonna pick up your right knee, and your left hand is gonna come up with a bent elbow, and your hand is in a fist. All right, so let's do that again. So you slide, left and push, hit the knee up with the left arm up. Good. All right, ready again. So you go slide one, hit two. Your right leg's gonna kick out, three, and then you're gonna step back on that right foot and shift your weight to that back leg now. So now your left foot is in what we call a dig, so there's no weight on the heel. You have your heel lifted, you're just kind of touching your toe, sitting your weight back on the right leg. All right, let's do that again. So we slide to the left, push, knee up, kick the leg out, step, touch the left foot. Good. You're gonna now shift your weight back to the left foot here. Good, so as you do that, you're hitting into your shoulders as well. You wanna make that a big hit, okay? So you go hit, as you do that, your right hand's gonna be coming forward like this. Okay, so it's just opening up into five fingers like that. And then it's gonna come back, one and two. So the arm goes here, and then you're kind of just circling it, one, and then you use your thumb like you're pointing to the back with your thumb, okay? Now, as you're doing that with the hand, you're just shifting your weight back onto the right leg. So you go one and shift back again, okay? And you can also look behind you too to give it that full effect of looking back, okay? So it goes here, one, look back, two. Yeah, so you wanna make sure by the time you finish, you're looking back with the thumb at the same time, and you want that to be pretty sharp. So it's a hit, slow, hit, okay? All right, let's do all of that so far. So we slide to the left, one, knee, two, kick it, three, step on it, four, five, six, look back, seven. Now, from here, you're just gonna step left and then right. So you just go left, right, back to where you started in the beginning. All right, and that finishes that eight count out. So let's try that again. Five, six, seven, eight, we slide, one, hit, two, kick, three, touch, four, five, and look, six, step seven, step eight. All right, we're gonna move on from here. So, next part, you are going to bring both arms up, hit with bent elbows. So feel like you're elbowing both of your elbows back like you're trying to hit a wall behind you. So you hit one, and then you're gonna body roll. As you body roll, your hands are gonna go down. So your hands are following the wave that you're making with your body. So it goes hit, body roll, one, two, three, like that. So a body roll starts from like your shoulders, your ribs, then it goes down into your core and then into your hips. So you want it to go all the way down your body. Here, one, two, three, okay? We're not gonna use our head into it. Sometimes we do the head, but it's a little bit smaller because it's kind of fast. So we're just gonna go one and two like that. So as we come down, You're gonna put your hands on your thighs. When you finish, you just kind of lunge out to your left leg. So you just step out, kind of lunge, and you look to the right. Okay, so it goes elbows, body roll, shut as you lunge out. Okay, so this was right after we did the thumb. Step, step, hit, body roll, look. From here, you just step back together with the left foot. So you just go right back in, and then you're gonna go right back out again, but this time your right hand is gonna point down. So you're actually doing boom, like that with your wrist, flick it. Okay, so you're flicking your wrist as you step back up. So you did lunge, come back in, and flick the wrist. And this time you're looking forward. Okay, from here, you're gonna just step together, starting with the left foot. So you go left, right. As you're stepping together left, right, your arms again are going down your sides. Okay, so you are here, and then you step together, left, right. Now you're gonna step back with your left foot here, and this is going to be a little pop into your right heel is gonna come up. So you're gonna pop the heel, step on it, pop the heel again. So it's two little pops. As you do this, your arms are just swinging really relaxed, open, cross. So be really relaxed with it, like you're just trying to swing your arms. You wanna try not to make it too sharp, I guess, or too robotic. You don't wanna stop it and stop it and stop it like that. You want it to just swing. Swing, swing, just like that. So try that. So you're stepping back, swing and swing. So every time you step back on the left foot, your arms open, and then you step forward, and then they cross as you go back. So it goes open and cross. Then you're gonna step together again. Step together. Good. And then this time you're gonna just kind of like have your right hand relaxed right below your hip. Your right shoulder is gonna hit one, two, as your left hand is pointing one, two, okay? Now there's one other part with this. This one's gonna be a little tricky because you're doing three things at once. So that can be a little tough sometimes, but we're gonna try it out. So as you're doing this, your feet are kind of doing that pop, pop again as you're lifting your right foot. So you're doing again a pop, pop. Okay, so your weight again is getting shifted to the left leg as you kind of bend the knee down. So you're shifting it on the left, bend your knee, step on it, bend and up. Okay, as you're doing that, you're doing the point, point, and the shoulder, shoulder. So all together, it looks like this. One and two. So this is one of those things where if all three things are getting a little confusing, you can just do one or just do two or just do the feet. However you wanna do it, that's okay, okay? Just have fun with it. So let's do this whole new section. So we just finished with the thumb. We step forward, left, right, hit, body roll, lunge, come back in and point. Step together, one, two, step back, swing, swing, step together, and then pop, pop. All right, now from here, you're gonna swoop your head to the left like a snake. So it goes swoop, and then you're gonna lunge out and put your hands on your head like you're sleeping. So that's on, it says something about getting no sleep. So one, sleep, your hands are gonna shoot out right, then left. The hands go circle, and then into fist as you step up right, left. All right, so it goes snake down, right, left, circle, and up. Okay, from here, you're gonna open up your arms. The arms go one, cross, elbow, open, cross, elbow. And this is just like a chill step. Like, you're swinging the arms and you're kind of just like open, hip. So just kind of grooving like side to side. You just kind of have to vibe on this. One and two and three and four. From here, you're gonna slide right, step left, And this is, you're pulling your elbows as you're going across. So if you're going to the right, you're pulling your left elbow across your chest, and then right elbow as you go to the left. Your hands are gonna come up. You cross them, one, two. So you cross, and then as they open, they're gonna come into fists. When you cross them, you kind of lean back and bend your knees, and then you're gonna step right, left, as you circle your rib cage, right, left with it. So you go right, left, your hands are in fist still, and your arms are bent. Good, and then from here, you're gonna take two bounces as your elbows go up, up. So it goes bounce, bounce, drop. You're gonna step on the right foot. It goes step, jump on the right, jump on the left, step on the right, and as you step on the right, you're gonna make two circular movements, one, two, with your arms up in the air. All right, now we're gonna put that all together from the beginning up to what you just learned with music. So try it out with me.
All you wanna do is gas me. How we end up in a backseat? Just tryna get to the bag. We on the same page, you the same way. Only keep the fam around me. So let me know what it's gonna be. I don't plan on getting no sleep. Why we doing nothing, going too fast? Candy paint with the windows all black, seats kinda roulette. What they gon' say? With the top down, screaming money and thing, we up to six.
From here, you're gonna hit one. You just bend your knees and drop the hands. And then you're gonna hit your right hand again here, like we did earlier. Like you're flicking your wrist and pointing down. Then you're gonna step together, right and left. And then walk back, right, left, as the finger points down to the floor. Okay, let's do that whole section again from the swim. So we snake to the left, ready? So we go snake, hit, right, left, and up. Swing and hit and swing and hit. We slide, one, two, three, and four, five, and six, bounce, seven, and down, eight. Jump, one, two, three, and four, five and six, step together, walk back, okay. From here, you cross your hands again. It goes one, and then you're gonna kind of turn to the left with the left hand still up, and it goes hit. Okay, so it goes cross and hit, slide to the right, one, two. Your hands go up right, left, and then this again is like a little circle here. Drop the arms as you look left, look front, and then you're gonna kind of bend your knees a little bit so you can slide to the left. So you're gonna bend your knees a little bit so that you can slide to the left. You slide to the left and push out, and then bring that foot in with your hands at the same time. So you went bend, slide, bring it in. The hands stay up in fists near your chest. From here, you step back with the right foot and it goes step right, touch as you kind of lower the arms a little bit, and then you do it again with the left foot. Step left, touch right, and then the arms came all the way down. From here, you look to the left, look front, slide forward this time. Same thing, one, two to the front, step out, one, two, and then you're gonna look to the left again, look front, and then there's one more slide here, bring it in. Step back again, one, two, three, four. You're gonna step forward. These are kind of like step slides. So you step with the right foot, and then you kind of slide and pop that right foot, and then you do it again, one, two. Now, as you're doing those slides forward, you wanna roll your shoulders back as you kind of come forward. So you're gonna go back with the shoulders forward, back, forward. Then you're gonna step, one, two, fold hands, and then you just bend one knee and lean to the side. And that's the whole combination. All right, let's just review the last part without music again before we go into the whole thing with music.
Sure.
All right, so from here, we go hit and finger, step together, right, left, step back, right, left, cross the hands. One and two. Slide to the right. Three, four. Arms come up. Right, left. Circle, circle. Drop and look left. Center. Bend the knees to slide. Pop it in. Step back right. Left. Look left, right. Slide forward. One, two. Step out. Left, right. As you drop the arms, again, look left. Center. Slide. And then step back again. One and two. Slide forward. Shoulders go back. One and two. Step out. One and two. And fold and hit. And that's the whole thing. Awesome. All right, we're gonna try to put the whole thing together now. That's the full combination that I had for today. So let's try it out.
All you wanna do is gas me. How we end up in the backseat? Just trying to get to the bag. We on the same page, you the same way. Only keep the fam around me. So let me know what it's gonna be. I don't plan on getting no sleep. While we doing that thing, going too fast. Candy paint with the windows all black. Seats can't brulee. What they gon' say? With the top down, screaming money and they we up till 6 in the morning. When the sunrise will be on it. Boy, I got 5, we all so alive. Tell me when to go, baby, when we gon' slide. Baby, when we gon' slide.
So that's the whole combination. That was awesome. Thank you so much for letting me teach you some dance today. Again, this is Shayna Chapman from Helene Joy School of Dance in Middleton. I hope to have you in class someday. Bye.